And a body has been recovered from Lake Michigan in Manitowoc after a man went missing early this afternoon. According to a release, the Manitowoc Police Department was called to the Baymont Inn area off Maritime Drive for a man struggling to swim. It took crews nearly 5 hours to find the man's body. Police say this is still an ongoing investigation. The victim's identity has not been released. Following